We're going to show you how to install and connect your new Varia e-bike radar and start riding. We'll cover Bosch and Shimano systems. First up, you'll need to install your Varia e-bike radar onto your seat rails, like so. Now, we'll cover how to wire your Garmin e-bike cable for Shimano systems into a Shimano e-bike power source. You'll need to take the cable and plug it into your Varia e-bike radar. Then, thread the other end of the cable down inside the seat tube. On some bikes, you may need to remove the seat first, or if this isn't possible, externally route the cable down to the motor area. If you are replacing an existing real taillight on a rack, remove the old cable and route the new cable. Then you'll need to remove the motor cover. For some bikes, you may need to use a crank removal tool to get the motor cover off past the crank arm. Keep pushing the cable down the seat post until you can see or feel the cable in the motor section of your e-bike. Sometimes the cable will come out around the bottom bracket area, so it is helpful to be able to see all around this area when routing the cable. Now, find the cable you threaded down the seat post. Strip the outer cable jacket, ensuring you do not damage the individual connectors. You'll want 1 to 2 inches of exposed wires. Next up is to strip the individual wires by 5 to 10 millimeters. Now, twist the red and yellow conductors together, then do the same for the black and blue ones. Then loosen the terminal block connections. Insert the red and yellow wires into the power or positive terminal. Tighten the terminal blocks and ensure your wires are snug. Repeat this process with the black and blue wires going into the ground or negative terminal. Replace the motor cover and make sure all bolts for your cranks and cover are torqued to the manufacturer's specifications. It's important to note that power may not be on to the motor ports by default. You'll need to reference your owner's manual to turn the light port power on if your Varia e-bike radar is not receiving power. Once this has been done, you're ready to ride. Next up is connecting to a Bosch system. Follow the same steps from the beginning to connect your Garmin e-bike cable for Bosch systems, then thread it down the seat post. Remove the motor cover. Some Bosch motors require the crank to be removed to access the motor. Use the appropriate tool to remove them. Using the appropriate motor diagram for your bike, locate your light port. Press the connection on the end of your cable into the port until it clicks. Then replace the motor cover. Make sure to tighten the crank bolt to your manufacturer's specifications if you remove the crank. Again, power may not be on to the motor's ports by default. Check your owner's manuals to turn the light port power on if your Varia e-bike radar is not receiving power. Once this has been done, you're ready. And that's it. You've now installed your Varia e-bike radar onto your e-bike. It's time to ride. For more help, check out our other videos or visit support.garmin.com.